The most interesting thing to me, or curious, I don't even know how to, and I've been hearing this since Saturday, maybe Friday or Saturday, but we haven't brought it up on the show yet, but it's got enough people talking about it now that it's silly for us just to ignore it. There continues to be this report and this belief from many different places. I've heard it from at least three now that representatives of Dabo Swinney have reached out about this job.
Oh, come on.